Sometimes children can be a little bit naughty and they will touch your smart board when your back is turned or during musical sequences. And that is why, as long as my smart board happens to be magnetic, I will put a magnetic marker on there. And then when they tap anywhere else, it's already disabled because it can only take one point at a time. So that locks it up in less than a second.